They're back.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Shortcomings led to overdraft in this affair. Declining quicker than we started. Evidence we
Hey y'all, what's up? So I know y'all probably wondering why yesterday I did not finish the vlog or go to the butterfly exhibit, but there is one good thing about it. I'm going to the butterfly exhibit today, so y'all be able to see that. Yesterday I didn't get to finish the vlog because I was just with family and everything, and it was just a lot going on, so I didn't record that. Because so today I'm just gonna go to the butterfly exhibit, and yeah, and also I'm going to do the video today, so hopefully I see some people with some diamonds on, because if so, we gonna put them in check and see if them diamonds real or not. But yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and do that today. We're gonna do some other activities or whatever, so we're just gonna see what we're gonna do and just go with the flow of the day. So as y'all can see, it's right there. Oh my gosh, y'all, I was so excited. It looks so nice from the outside. As y'all can see, it looks so nice outside. Also, it felt so good. It wasn't like too hot or anything. It was just perfect, y'all, like for real. Look at all them kids, y'all. Y'all see all them kids right there? But anyways, yeah, y'all see that statue? I thought it popped out or whatever, you know? I'm not sure exactly what it is, but if you know down in the comments, let me know. All right, y'all, so I'm standing in this long line to get my ticket right now for the butterfly exhibit. As soon as I walk past it, I already see some butterflies, and they are so cute. But yeah, y'all, so we in here about to get the tickets. I don't know if y'all can see that. But yeah, it's just the prices and everything. So it's a lot of people in here, y'all. I feel real good in here. This is gonna be a wait, y'all. So I'll let y'all know when I got my ticket. All right, y'all. So I'm back in the car. Hold on, let me turn this down. All right, so I'm back in the car right now. Because inside the butterfly exhibit, it was packed, I guess. So, you know, I had went up to the window to pay for my ticket, but before I paid for my ticket, the man said that the next set of group would go in at like 3:30. And it was currently like 2:16. I got things to do, and the mall closes at 5 p.m. So therefore, what I'm gonna do is go to the mall, because this is the main thing that I was doing, you know. So I need to go to the mall, do the video, then maybe after the mall come back. But we gonna see how that go, y'all, because it was already like traffic in here and just. But yeah, so I plan on doing that. Also, I want to go skating today, so we'll see if that gets fit into the day. Hopefully it does, because I really want to do it. And y'all already know I want some food, okay? I'm hungry right now, but I need to get this video in, so therefore we're gonna go ahead and get right.
Yeah, what's up? It's Tiny from LA, and I'm here at the Galleria Mall in Houston, Texas. So I'm gonna go inside to do the diamond tester, you already know. So I hope to get at least 5 people diamond tested so we can get through this quick.
I just want to check out y'all drip. I see I got the drip on. You feel me?
today.
Hey y'all, it's Tiny from LA and I'm here with, what's your name?
Mario.
Miguel.
All right, y'all. Y'all see them with the drip on and all that? You see it? Get up close.
You got the sandals on.
Boy, if you don't get...
all right, where y'all get y'all drip from, though? Let them know.
This, I got online from a collab between Paxton and H2F. Okay. And then this, Adidas pants, Nike slides, Nike socks.
All right, you?
I got this from my dad. It's a Miami Heat from LeBron. This is from, I forgot.
We don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care.
From Adidas, and I got these from Reebok.
Okay, but I see you got the diamonds in your ear, though. Your diamonds real?
No, they're not. No, these are just the casual ones.
He said they just casual, y'all. So, you feel me? I guess he, feel me? I could still test them, though.
Where'd you get your shoes from?
I actually got these from Foot Locker.
You did?
Yeah. No, actually, it's out of town. Yeah, so you feel me? Since let's just test them out, just to test.
Oh, my God. See, but I told you, the day you get
positive. All right. All right, y'all. So he said they just the piercing ones, y'all. Yeah, feel me? He being real, though, but we still gonna test them out just to test them. So let's go ahead and see. Hold on. You gotta let it go. Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. Y'all, I think he nervous. I'm nervous. We gonna see. Close. Come up close.
One day you'll wear
it. Oh, they not doing nothing, y'all. Come on, let's go. Hey, y'all. It's Tiny from LA, and I'm here with...
Hi, Carla.
All right, where are you from, Carla?
Houston.
Okay. I see you got the fit on. It looks so cute. You look so cute. Okay, zoom in. Come in. I like your necklace. You feel me? You look real pretty. You got the diamonds on and all that. Y'all see the lashes? Okay. All right, so since you're getting that bag, can I test the diamonds out?
Yeah.
All right. They real or no?
What are you doing?
My diamond testing.
Oh, girl, no.
Why?
No.
You get to the bag, girl. You feel me? Why not test the diamonds?
Look at her.
I guess you don't want to do it, y'all. It's fake point.
You know who I am, right?
No.
You don't know who I am?
No.
How you don't know my recognition?
Boy, if you don't get
it. Mario
Tiny from LA again, and I'm here with
Marika's Nation.
All right, where are you from?
H-Town.
Okay, I see you got the drip on and everything. Zoom into the drip. Okay, so can you tell us where you got your drip from?
I got it for some pretty jewelry.
All right. How much you spend on it?
There's no filming in the mall.
Child. Anyway, so...
All right, where you get your drip from, though? I got
it from Supreme Jewelry.
All right, how much you spend on it?
Man, this is a diamond tester, huh?
How much you spend?
I spent like, you know, little, but really, look, I'm sponsored by Supreme Jewelry, so
First of all, you need to quit lying.
All right,
let's start right there, my man.
All right, y'all, so right here, I was basically just telling my cameraman to put down the camera, and I had to tell him multiple times, but it's okay because he's new to recording. So the security ended up seeing that we were still recording, but all we was trying to do was just trying to hurry up and close the video so that we then now be it and we'll leave. But he came and they kicked us out the mall, like made sure we left and everything. But here is some of the audio of what he was telling us.
Guys, I'm going to have to ask you to trouble at the mall because I saw y'all continuing the film after I told you not to.
I know you're not talking to me.
Where y'all parked?
I'm not filming.
I don't remember exactly where I parked at.
Okay. Sir, are you talking to me? Are you talking to me or them?
All of you.
I don't record. They're recording me on a video. I'm not recording.
You're with the group.
I'm not with the group. All of you. Did I come with you?
I'm gonna have to ask that you all three leave.
You're shopping, so I'm shopping. They stopped me for a video.
In the video.
I'm not participating. This was off guard. You cannot accuse me of something that I'm not doing, sir.
No, so you were all participating in the filming.
They literally.
Or y'all can talk to HPD.
You can call HPD.
We have HPD right there. He was just stopping. So as y'all heard, I kept saying we about to go because I really just started to get fed up and it wasn't that serious, so we just ended up leaving and everything because it was never that deep. Also, he brought more people into it, like the I guess it was like the securities or whatever that work at the mall. And yeah, so we just ended up leaving because he was doing too much.
Hey y'all, so I came back to the butterfly exhibit. So I'm in here currently right now, and y'all can probably hear like crickets and everything, so we're about to see what that is.
Ew, y'all. Oh my goodness. How does it look like that?
So this is what been making all them sounds. So I guess you press it and you can hear it. Let me press this one. Ooh, yeah. So this is what was making that weird sound, y'all. It's Texas feel tricky. It is so hot out here. It is so hot. Y'all see all the butterflies? I'm not sure if y'all can see them. Yeah. Oh, look at that one. It's so pretty. Okay, let's go around. Ooh, it feels so good right there. Oh my gosh, the waterfall, y'all. Y'all see that? Oh, I just seen a butterfly. Y'all, I just seen a butterfly. I hope one lands on me. Come on, land. Land on me. I love butterflies, y'all. Let me not get in a picture. Aw, here's the view. It's so hot in here, y'all. Oh, look at that butterfly. Thank you. See this butterfly right here, this white one? It's so cute. And it's so huge, y'all. Super huge. Oh, look at this one. This one is so cute. Look at his wings, y'all. Do y'all see that? The details. Get into the details. You probably see them all there together. Let me see if I can get a better view. There we go. Oh, y'all see this? It's my good luck, y'all. One landed on me, so I got my good luck. And I may share the video with, the picture with y'all. I'm not sure, because the picture looks so fun, y'all. Bye, butterflies. Oh, we have to make sure none is on us. Is any on my back or anything?
Alright y'all, so I'm here at the Waffle Bus and this menu look busting y'all, like it look mad good. I don't know what to get, but we gonna see what I'm gonna get y'all with this one. It's mad long. Oh, and my bad if y'all see my pen in my hair right here, is because the wind was blowing hella hard and I didn't want my hair to be blowing in my face, so yeah.
Alright y'all, so here's the menu right here. It's a long menu. They're going like the shakes and everything over there. I got a shake.
Hey y'all, so right now, as y'all can see, I'm in the car because I just got some food. Y'all already know I got the food from the Waffle Bus. And y'all, so I went inside and I ordered my food and everything, you feel me? And I had asked for a banana cream pie milkshake, and mind y'all, I'm not thinking for real, like that's I really just really need to take my time and just read everything, y'all. Reading is very fundamental, because when I read it, I thought that it was a milkshake, a flavor of the milkshake. And I asked the girl, I said, which one is better, which one do you think, the banana cream pie milkshake? Well, I said banana cream pie or the fruity pebble. And she said the banana cream pie. So I'm thinking, okay, like it's the flavor of the milkshake, you feel me? But y'all, obviously I wasn't thinking, because I just said banana cream pie. I didn't say banana cream pie milkshake, because then she could have been like, oh, it's not a milkshake. But yeah, so anyways y'all, you live and you learn. But so I just ordered the milkshake here again. And you know, I don't eat cereal, but I feel like that this would be really good, so I'm gonna give it a try, because I'd be willing to try things. And also I have my wings and my waffles right here, and also I have some special sauce. So let me show y'all my special sauce, and it smells so good y'all, it smells so good. So here's my syrup for my waffles, and here's my special sauce, and I'm gonna show y'all a close-up video. Here's my food here. And also I have my milkshake. Y'all, this is about to be bussing. Yeah, y'all, I'm about to get straight to eating right now. So I guess in this half here was kind of like an ASMR, because y'all, the food was so good. I ain't even talk for real, so I know some of y'all could relate. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's good. Can I fry? Okay.
What else you get?
This all it.
Something else in
there. Oh yeah, the banana cream pie thing.
Dang, it's big.
I don't know.
It looks like it's the same size as that.
Dang.
What a box.
You want some more sauce? It's a little sweet. Oh, I should have stirred it up. There's this stuff at the bottom. This is good. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. So here is my banana pudding pie. I guess a little dessert or whatever. This is what I did not mean to order, but I'm gonna try a little piece to see how it tastes. It looks really good though, y'all. Y'all see that? So I just tried the banana pudding waffle or whatever. I did not like it. I like banana pudding, but that just, I feel like they could have did better with the banana pudding part, but that's what kind of like just threw the whole thing off, because it's like that was the whole point of the banana pudding waffle dessert, is the banana pudding part, and they just messed up on the main part. So it's 1 out of 10. It's like a, I would say like a 4. And so if you go to the Waffle Bus, I personally say, I mean, if you like this kind of things, try it, you feel me? But me, I just personally wouldn't get it again. I don't like it. And yeah, and that's fine. But I like this Fruity Pebble Shake. It's really good. So if you go to the Waffle Bus, get you some. Because it's good. Hey y'all, so I just got back to the hotel. It's been a long night. I'm very tired. I'm sorry if my hair is messed up a little bit. I was asleep in the car, and I just got back and I'm really exhausted, but I had a good time today. I had a good time today, y'all. It's just I've been doing things like all night, so I've been up all day, y'all, trying to do stuff and record and everything for y'all, and I'm just really tired, y'all, but I enjoyed my day a whole lot, y'all, so that's all that matters at the end of the day. But thank y'all so much for watching my video and just supporting me and everything, and we're gonna keep going, we're gonna keep making videos and everything, so y'all just stay tuned for every little video that I put out, because like I say, y'all gonna stay here with me and grow and just see me go up. So yeah, thank y'all so much for the support, and bye.